Am I doing okay?
Yes. Not now. I like to sing in the bathroom. I grow up from the family that I love to do cooking. That's why it's in my blood, you know.
Okay. So, did you learn most of your cooking from your mom or your grandmother?
I love to be cooking and when I'm 4 years old, and my mother, she's always teaching me how to do cooking.
What was the first dish that you made?
Well, I can say it's like a chili paste, you know. It's really like a chili paste with some shrimp paste, mix it together. That's the first dish I do. And I work with mortar as well. The Thai cuisine is, the food is came from original from my country for long time, you know. Then I can feel the Thai cuisine, the flavor of the food is, we have the consistency. We have so many Thai of the Thai food. We have salad, we have soup, we have the curry, we have some the dessert as well. The Thai food is go everywhere in the world. And what I thought because of the taste, you know, because the taste of the Thai food, like a salad, we have really freshy for the taste of the salad. The soup, we have the two Thai, we have like a sweet and sour, and we have some coconut soup, you know, make the people can shoot, you know, for the different kind of the soup. Even the curry, we have so many Thai, you know, especially I can see the most of the European people, they love to have like a masaman curry, or the Chinese people, they really love the yellow curry.
Chef Atita, I once read that in Thailand, there are like 8 or 9 pastes that you must know.
Yeah.
Maybe you can tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, basically most of the people, we know the red curry, you know. And the red curry paste is the main, like a main curry for all the curry. If you want to have like a green curry, yellow curry, or masaman curry, you have to know the basic from the red curry first.
So would you say the red curry is the most important one?
Yeah. Yeah, it's very important for the curry. Well, today we're going to make the red curry paste. Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
All right. The ingredient, we have some the two kind of the chili. We have the small chili.
This one?
Yeah, and then we have the red bullet chili. We have some garlic, lemongrass, galangka. So I will show you how to do.
Okay.
Okay,
please.
First, you have to put the red chili inside. Mm-hmm. Okay. Then you have to put the small red chili, and then we bake it together, okay? Until all the chili is bread, then you will put all the ingredient, lemongrass, garlic, galangka, coriander root.
Oh, coriander root.
Yeah. And then you add some shrimp paste. Then you just mix it together. I mean, most of the curry paste somewhere they use the machine, but the good flavor must came from you using the mortar. Yeah, that's why you can see most of the Thai chef they're using the mortar to do all the curry paste.
Okay.
Then the last you have to add some salt to just make it keep it for a long time, you know.
So you have to combine it until it looks like that.
Yeah. And it looks like this is gonna be your red curry paste is ready to be cooked your curry. Be the woman chef in the kitchen, you need to, you know, be so much strong and tough to be manage and how to keep the pressure for the people to do whatever you want to do, you know. That is, I put myself, I use myself to teaching them. Well, I mean, yeah, it's a big challenge for me. Working in the kitchen, you have to look how the people, you know, I mean, for me, my style, I will look how the people comfortable with what. Some of my staff, they look comfortable with appetizer. I will go to, you know, teaching all the appetizer. Some of the staff, they have good knowledge for the curry. I will just pay attention for the person for the curry. I will love to work with the young people. They come to me and tell me they really want to work with the Thai food. And for me, basically, I will just teach them like an A to Z, you know. They will start from zero until they will grow up. I can guarantee you are by myself. The person, whoever comes to get their training with me, they will never, you know, forget about me. Yeah, I love to teach all the young people to do the cooking class, even the student also. Since I came, this is 1 month, I can see a lot of people, they are coming to the restaurant to have the Thai food. I'm always observed, and one thing I feel proud, you know, because the people, the royal from around this country, they love Thai food. That's why I just want to be the one in Kenya to make the Thai food really popular over here.